Microcosm is a slightly obscure platform game for the BBCB. You play a spaceman with quite a number of objectives. The first is to carry the green ladder sections hanging from the ceiling to each of the ladder stumps littering the platforms of each screen. You need to attach three of them to each stump to win. Making this more complicated are the insects that bounce around pinball machine-like and drops of acid that fall from the top of the screen. On later levels, spiders also bounce maniacally up and down. Needless to say, all need to be avoided on pain of instant death. In many platform games, that would be the entire scenario. But Microcosm has a secondary objective. You also need to keep all of the plants alive. This means that whenever you hear an alarm, you must put down your laser and get the nutrient can, giving each plant a quick squirt. The can doesn't work if too many insects are on screen though, meaning you need quite a lot of skill to keep everything in harmony while still grabbing the ladder pieces. Although hard at first, you can get the hang of Microcosm quite easily, and it's rather good. It also has a tuneful rendition of Tiptoe Through the Tulips too.